What is up, you guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Edward. For those who don't know, this is my first official YouTube video. I don't want to do like a basic like get to know me video because it's kind of like pointless. Okay, I want you guys to get to know me as I go with my channel, and hopefully this works out. I'm trying something new. Something that I've been wanting to try for the longest. I've just never gotten to it. First of all, sorry about the location, but this was the best lighting that was in the actual house. I feel like shit and I look like shit. I've been sick for a couple of days. This is why I kind of like pushed back the release of the video. I know I posted on my social media that I was gonna release it earlier, but finally is out. Again, I'm sorry you guys if you were waiting for it. I know a few of you were asking about it. Once again, I'm sorry about the location. I know it's kind of weird, but yeah, like I said, it's the best lighting that I found in the house. But yeah, pretty much I'm gonna be trying to be posting a video every week. And what my videos are gonna consist of is me and my friends going out to a bar, a club, or whatever part of Atlanta, and then just basically rate how the location is, if I recommend it for you guys to go check it out. I just feel like that's needed in Atlanta. I feel like sometimes I find myself not knowing where to go, what to do with my friends, and we find ourselves doing the same thing every weekend, and it kind of gets tiring. So I just feel like this will kind of help everybody out and just, you know, check out new places, meet more people, you know, make more friends, just, you know, a different experience for everybody. First bar we're gonna be doing, of course, it has to be Moondogs. Our favorite bar to go to, I guess, especially when we're like already gone, drunk as fuck with my friends. But yeah, of course it had to be the infamous Moondogs. I will take you through a tour in my video and then just show content throughout the night. It's pretty much how every video is going to be. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Without further ado, let's go on with the video. Alright, so this is the outfit for tonight. Pretty casual. I finally got my feelers that I've been wanting. Didn't have them in my size at the Urban Outfitters store, so I had to fucking go find them. But yeah, so it's just a Guess shirt with some pleather jeans, a long infinity belt, the Filas, gold accessories, the gauges and the cross earring, and then some red shades. Yep. Testing. Las borrachas del...
Yeah. how you lick the 15?
No, that's how, lick that's the 15. How I lick the balls.
Yeah.
I lick the balls like this. And then you gotta suck on them and play with it just a little bit, just to get it like wet and moist. And then you put your mouth all over the tip.
And what if your mom?
My mom caught me giving fucking before. That's how I came out. Oh, she caught me fucking with a guy. Unfortunately.
So we're here waiting to fucking leave.
We're waiting to fucking leave. Fuck.
But these bitches don't hurry up.
Yeah, like.
Look at this lazy ass hoe.
There's one bitch right there.
To change my shoes because I was now wearing white shoes
to Moondogs. I should have bought those crusty shoes like his.
Who? Wow.
My shoes are not crusty.
I like this one.
Okay, so who are you riding back with?
There she is.
Later.
yeah, that was pretty much it, guys. Our night was pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. I wish I would have had more content, to be honest, but it was kind of hard with how crowded it gets there, Moondogs. But yeah, overall, I want to rate Moondogs like a 7 or 8. I've been going there for about 4 years now, and it changed a lot, like a lot. Used to be a lot more chill. But overall, like I said, I'd give it like a 7 or 8. It is more of a college scene. A lot of like college students are, you know, there. It's a lot more of a like after party, after spa, even though it closes a little bit early. Closes at 3, but they turn everything off at 2:30 and it stops selling alcohol around like 2:10, 2:20, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, like I said, overall, I give it a 7 or 8. Music-wise, it's like an 8 or 9, depending if you're into EDM or like pop music, you know, like mainstream music. People-wise, I want to give it like a 6 or 7. And yeah, was that they added the VIP line, and I happen to have a VIP pass, so that's what you guys saw in the video, which was pretty dope, because on the weekends especially, it gets super packed. Especially if you get there like past 12, there's always a line. There's always a line, and it's kind of hard to, especially if it's a big group, for you to like kind of like make your way through the line if you want to like sneak in. So yeah, that's a bonus, having a VIP pass. Honestly, I don't know how you get one. I'm cool with the bartender, and he actually offered it to me. But I'm pretty sure if you're like a regular there, you become a regular. Because I know a lot of people that go there all the time, you know, and I don't have a VIP pass. So I'm pretty sure if they ask, they could probably get one. And they allow you to put in, to get in, I think, 3 friends with you. But usually, like, I'm with like a whole bunch of people, and then they always let them in, but it just depends, to be honest. We're cool with the bouncer as well, so I think that's a bonus. Security wise, it's pretty cool there. I mean, they're pretty chill. Staff wise, they're super friendly. They're like amazing. They're really awesome. There is this one new like bar back that thinks he's like a fucking security, but he's not. He's always going into the restroom and like being an asshole and dick to everybody, you know what I mean? I don't know, whatever. But yeah, you guys saw it has pool, it has beer pong, it has karaoke, it has flip cup, it has Jenga. It's pretty cool. You just have to go with like that group of people that likes to party. I feel like that's a party bar. It's not like it has the main bar is pretty chill. So if you want to chill, go to the main bar. If you want to party, go to the EDM bar. If you want to like play games, they have game rooms. And if you want to just get drunk and sing, go to karaoke. But yeah, overall, like I said again, I give it a 7 or 8, just because I've been going there for so long, I guess. But I felt like it was necessary for that to be the first bar that I included in my first video. And yeah, you might see more of it in other videos, because sometimes we like to go somewhere and then like end up at Moondogs. But like I said, it's a pretty cool bar, and so you guys should definitely check it out. And yeah, and once again, you guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, share. Hopefully this grows and we get to rate more bars and clubs. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and till next time.